Hi, it's Jennifer. Today I wanted to share with you a super quick half updo. It's kind of twisted and a little bit loose and kind of, when I first tried it, I really had like a romantic kind of feeling. So it's super quick and easy and I wanted to show you. All you need is a few bobby pins. You can have this with your natural curl or if you've curled your hair with a curly wand. And I guess we'll just get started. So what I like to start with is adding some volume to the back. So I'm just gonna loosely take just the top layer, kind of make a little bump, and then kind of give it a gentle little twist. And then we'll just bobby pin that in. Bobby pins, they always kind of, I don't know, they twist. Bobby pins kind of twist and then they don't want to insert into your hair. It's so annoying. So, kind of got that bump started. And now what we're going to do, oops, I'm just going to double check it, make sure it's not too big or anything like that. It doesn't have to be perfect. You just want it to be secure enough. So now I'm gonna start by, I like to start where the, well, where we've just sectioned off the back. Just take a section, gently twist it, and then bring it back towards that bump. And then we'll just secure it. And of course you want to try to hide the bobby pins as best as you can. Another section. Twist. You can bring the new sections on top of the section that you just, the twisted section that you just pulled back, or you can go underneath. I've tried both ways and they both look really nice. And then you can leave it with two. I'm gonna try one more section. I like to cover my ear, so I'll just grab maybe one of these front. Gently twist. And then we'll go to the other side. And if you wanna, I like to have my bangs down, but if you want to include them, you can. Oop, I'll start with a section towards the back. Gently twist. And I like to say, even if I pull, if I bring back three sections, I like to bring back three on this side as well, just to kind of keep it even, but you can definitely play around and see what works best for your hair. Okay, Man, I got some bad bobby pins this time. See? When I do this. And for some reason, the pack that I just got, it's like every second one of them does that. So frustrating. Okay, I'm just gonna take a look. I'm gonna loosen it up just a teeny bit, just because I don't want it to look kind of against my head. Just loosen it up. Hide those bobby pins. One more bobby pin to this section here. I like how it has that, I don't know, just kind of like a cascading or falling effect. And there we go, super quick and easy, kind of romantic half updo. So I hope you enjoyed this. You can definitely subscribe to my channel, give me a like, let me know if you like these kind of videos. You can also check out my blog at beautyunder10.ca. I include beauty tips and hair tricks, things like that, quick and easy tips. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.